I think we're live. Welcome. This is a no intro stream. I don't even. Man, what? Hi. I don't know why I'm so confused. I planned on not doing an intro for this one, so I don't know why it's throwing me off, but welcome. We got Minecraft today, as the category still says. I'm not sure if we'll be playing with anyone today. Because App is gonna be gone on that trip for like 2 weeks. Jolie is offline and Javi is offline, so it might just be me for today. But we're gonna be playing Minecraft. We're gonna be playing the modded server that we were playing on before. I need to announce the stream. This is like the most informal thing I've ever done. I really didn't want to do an intro. I just wanted to go live. It's all I wanted. Just said screw it and started the stream. Sometimes you gotta throw caution to the wind. I got a few things I want to work on. We're playing with create, so I'm gonna be doing a lot of create automation. I want to automate redstone. I want to automate what else? Hold on, let me announce this. Hold on. Okay, so yeah, let's get into it. So this is a oh shoot, this is a modded Minecraft server. We are playing with a bunch of mods. It's a custom mod pack I made with like 120 mods. I really gotta turn that down. Jesus, that music is loud. Okay, I think that's good. So. We're playing with create. That's what I'm doing a lot of right now. There's also Tinker's Construct. There's Immerse. I mean, there's a lot of stuff in here. I put way too many mods in this mod pack. It's 51 pages on JEI with like a 14 across. Like, there's so much stuff. We have waystones. Something that I spent last night doing. I was literally up till 6 a.m. working on this. Not the elevator. Why is the elevator not working? It's not spinning, which means something broke. It's also not spinning. Someone flicked the lever. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Well, that's not useful. So there's this elevator. There's a lot has changed since last time I streamed this. I've obviously expanded the base. Coal coke oven from Immersive Engineering. Taking out the creosote oil, just making coal coke. This, which I'm very proud of, this is a complete automation, not almost complete automation, most semi-automated precision mechanisms. You put in large and small cogwheels, large and small cogwheels, iron nuggets, and gold, and it takes that and it makes precision mechanisms that get pumped into here. None of them made yet because I'm missing cogwheels and I need andesite. So I'm going to automate andesite. I want to automate redstone so that I could use that to automate, well, first of all, just redstone, but also to automate, shoot, what are they? Not these. There's a specific item. I think it's electron tubes. Yeah, electron tubes. They need polished rose quartz, which is made by taking a bunch of redstone with nether quartz. I have a ton of nether quartz. I don't have a lot of redstone, and I don't want to go mining for it. So, gonna automate, or at least start to automate redstone. That's what this is right here. Oh shoot, I gotta change this. It crushes netherrack on this crushing mill. Comes out, it just puts it into here for storage for now. And then this. Hold on. I can't remember what it's called. I gotta check. Hold on. That is then mixed with Potion of Strength, I believe. Let me see. No. No. Oh, spout. So, you take the spinach cinder flower and you spout it with, yeah, potion of strength and makes redstone. You could also make gunpowder with potion of harming. You can also make glowstone dust. It's really useful. So I'm automating the process of making this cinder flower, because at the very least what I can do is place it on a depot and the potion of strength can be applied. Now, potion of strength is with blaze powder and awkward potion. Awkward potion is nether wart and water. So I have nether wart, need to automate that. I have a blaze burner, although it doesn't have a blaze in it. What the hell? Hi. Yeah, that's where that all the stuff for in that chest is where stuff for the precision mechanisms go. Now, my whole point in automating redstone is to automate electron tubes, because those are used in a lot of recipes. Like if you do this, it's used in deployers, brass funnels, controller rails, bearings, all this stuff, which I plan on using probably a lot of, really. Especially these mechanical crafters. Is that what I think it is? Okay, it is, yeah. Especially those mechanical crafters. Another thing that I want to make... I got a lot of stuff. Basically, I want to automate everything, okay? Good. That's what I'm trying to get at here. Camera's a little crooked. There we go. Where'd he go? Oh. I didn't even know he was online. Jeff. This is Jeff that I'm playing with right now, I guess. I didn't think he was online. Got a nice little thing going on. I'm gonna leave all his doors open. Is this a pub? Dude, he built it right in the middle of my path to apps. There's B. Willerson. Another thing I want to automate is toasted westerns. That's what all that food is for. In Call But No Game. I'm gonna join them. Where are these bozos at? Oh, here we go. Hi. Hello.
Hello.
Bonjour.
You joined quite randomly.
I'm playing Minecraft with Jeff, so thought I'd say hi. I'm streaming.
I left not too long ago.
Oh, I just missed you then.
Chances are I won't be playing on the server much.
Why not?
I don't really like the mod pack.
Okay. Any requests, I guess? Because I'm looking at making some changes to it.
You have a shit version of Tinkers.
This is just the most recent... What do you mean I have a shit version? Do you want Tink... Are you thinking of Construct's Armory?
No. Old base Tinkers had everything.
Yeah, but this is 1.16, not 1.12.
Why did they cut stuff out of the 1.16 one that you need extra mods?
Ask the people who made Tinkers.
I had to guess, I'd probably say to reduce file size.
Probably. And because new Java versions are always clunky because Java. Why? What are you wanting to make with Tinkers?
All the old stuff. Rapiers, shurikens.
Oh, yeah.
Broadswords, the different types of bows. Crossbows, crankbows.
I forgot about all that. Now that you mention it, yeah, that would be nice. I really want to add Constructs
Armory.
Yeah, Constructs Armory is something I really want. That's why I haven't made any armor yet.
Haven't really tried messing around with Create. Too fucking hard for me.
There's Immersive Engineering, and, well, I wouldn't recommend Thermal, because that's also not fully updated.
Well, I also just don't have like a goal in the server, so I'm probably just not gonna play on it.
Oh, well, okay. If you have any...
Jeff wants to make shit to do, but generally the thing I do is be the first person to do all the stuff with Ice and Fire, but App's pretty much halfway there already.
Well, you can still... You don't have to be the first to do it. You know that, right?
Yeah, but then it takes away any kind of motivation I have.
That sounds like a personal thing.
It is. It very much is. I never said that it wasn't.
Well, I recommend at least experimenting, because there's a lot of stuff in here you could do. I don't even remember what mods I put in here. There is Applied Energistics.
I know. I looked through everything in Creative, but there's just not a whole lot I want to devote time to.
Okay, that's fair.
Generally, I devote time to Ice and Fire, but there isn't really a point as... One, by now, none of us have found a level 4 or 5 dragon. The chances of them spawning are apparently low in this version of Ice and Fire. It disheartens me.
We found a lair for one. It's quite literally right underneath us. But
no dragon?
There was no dragon when I found it, but that doesn't mean it's not there. Ice and Fire dragons do like to wander. Especially the underground ones.
Not 4 and 5s. No, not 4 and 5s. 4 and 5s will only attack anything near their lair.
But they like to travel. Not travel, what am I saying? They like to, like, roam through the ground.
Only up. They'll only go up towards players.
Oh. Well, App would know more about that. I
know this for a fact because of the fucking attack on Dragon's Edge.
Okay. Well, what is that? What version is Dragon's Edge in?
Minecraft Technical Adventures is a 1.12 mod pack.
So it could also be a bit different version style.
Yeah, because we have lightning dragons in this version, which are funky-ass shit that I don't feel like doing. Because I don't feel like waiting to a thunderstorm just to hatch a tiny dragon egg. After fighting a thunder dragon, which only appears during lightning storms.
I really want to get an ME system up from refined storage. Why is this changing?
I suppose also is just because I don't have the people I normally play with on there. Like, I generally play Minecraft with Jeff, but not as much as I generally only play Minecraft with Box.
That's fair.
I also tend to do a lot more magic stuff in mod packs as opposed to tech stuff. That's generally Box's thing. Which is why me and Box cooperate well, is it's generally Box doing all of the tech shit and me combining it with the magic stuff to the point where we have very fun techno magic shit.
Yeah, I've never liked the what's it called? I've never liked magic stuff with Minecraft. I don't know why, I never enjoyed it.
I find it fun because it brings an element that's not already in Minecraft in some capacity.
That's fair. That's why
you can make fucking calculators with redstone, but
that's why Create was so refreshing. Magic. That's why Create was so refreshing, because it's like rotational energy. It's things that move, which Minecraft doesn't have a lot of.
What you're saying is, you can make a calculator with redstone, but you also can't cast magic missile.
Yeah, exactly.
Have you heard of commands?
Yeah, but why would you use commands when you could have an actually decent coded mod?
Are you playing
Electro Blobs, Wizardry, Thaumcraft?
Thaumcraft. Cool. A lot of those things aren't updated past 1.12, though.
Thaumcraft is.
Thaumcraft is, yeah.
And also, I would totally take Thaumcraft as newer version Thaumcraft is so much fun.
Are you playing with your keys?
Yes.
It's very loud. Threw me off guard.
Gonna violate Twitch's terms of service.
They're violating my ears' terms of service.
No, they're violating Twitch's terms of service. Everyone knows it. Key jingling noises are not allowed.
No key jangle noises on Twitch. Strict rule everyone must follow.
I've come to the realization that maybe I shouldn't place the lever that allows access to the training station directly behind the training station in an area where it is easily accessed.
Dude, all I'm saying is that you built your house directly along my path that I take to Apps. Like, I have to go around your house now to get to his place, because I always just go straight through where your house is. And now there's a house here. I like it, though. I like the framework. What are you putting there?
Hmm?
What are you going to put there?
I was probably a blast furnace and
okay.
Some machinery in the middle. It also, for firearm manufacturing and selling.
I don't need you.
Like, I spent a solid hour fucking around with Create, and I'm just completely and utterly lost.
It is hard to get into. I forget how to do a lot of refined storage stuff.
I don't understand Create, and as such, I refuse to learn it. I have spite.
That's how
I've always worked since you knew me.
Yeah, but that seems like a very dangerous mentality.
Have you met me?
Yes.
I'm a danger to everyone and myself.
I disagree for the most part. You convince yourself.
I'm a danger to most people and myself.
No, you convince yourself that you are.
I'm a danger to myself.
Yeah.
That one you can't argue. That one's the truth.
Sometimes. When you try to be.
Always.
Is there any way to... There's no way to automate diamonds, is there?
Compress lots of coal.
I was going to say, that seems like something that should be, of anything else, automated, because it's just compressing coal.
Technically, you could compress the carbon further and make a crystalline lattice structure.
I know that you could...
Why is there a nether portal there?
Where?
In the forest. Where the trees. There's one by the coast for some reason.
Oh, that's Apps, yeah.
I also went to the nether because I was going to make funny thing to make a really overpowered dagger, and then I died in the nether to a creeper.
How is a creeper in the nether?
Yeah, I don't know, but I gave up. Also, the chances of me finding cobalt when I'm dumb are low.
I don't even know how to find cobalt.
It's just in the nether.
The nether is a very big, dangerous place.
And then I also need ancient debris, because now the new version, you don't just mix cobalt with fucking...
I know, that part annoys me.
You don't mix cobalt with the funny ant metal.
The funny ant metal?
Yes.
Can you elaborate?
No.
Understandable, have a nice day.
Please elaborate.
Please. No. Pretty please. Okay,
I guess I'll just look through all the mods and see if there's anything that interests me enough to get me back onto the server.
Drink beer.
Yeah, but that takes long time.
You want quick dopamine rush.
Yes, I need.
I know.
ADHD go burr, need something to focus on.
I know. Focus on beer! While one beer is brewing, make more beer!
Nope.
What's this? Spawner? Maybe? What the hell am I dealing with? Oh, spawner. I need diamonds and coal. I need all the vanilla stuff. Diamonds, coal, and iron. No, don't place a torch there. Oh, I also have shaders that currently aren't being applied because Optifine is being Optifine, aka not working and constantly crashing my game with GL, OpenGL nonsense. OpenGL error not found, and it's like, dude, why? Why must you hurt me this way? Well, I've clearly been here before. Oh boy. That's a lot of mobs. Ooh. Hey, buddy. I don't know why it took 4 hits to kill him. That is not normal for my cleaver. 4 hits. I gotta upgrade you. Okay, someone else was here because there are torches that I did not place. That's you coughing scared me for some reason.
Most likely because you're to my knowledge, in a cave system where a wrong sound could
lead to my death.
Well, mean death.
Yeah, probably. I need diamonds. Why level am I at 17? I need all the vanilla ores. Diamonds, gold, iron. Not seeing any. Although this is a very big lava pit, so there still might be some here. Vein miner, go burr. There we go! Why don't I just do that? That's so much easier. Thank you. I should get Silk Touch on this because I could double the diamonds very easily. Oh, hi, Val! And yeah, it's Ricky. I don't know how long you've been here, but hello!
Val's in your house?
No, she's on my stream.
Oh.
What are you doing in my house? Yeah.
No, it's not Ricky. I don't exist. My name is not Ricky.
My name is George. Oh, okay, it's Bush.
What am I doing in your house, you ask? Causing a gas.
No, not again.
It is George W. Bush.
So let's say.
Don't give me a hypothetically gas leak. I don't want a hypothetical gas leak in my house.
Let's say hypothetically, you said that love is in the air tonight. This would be wrong. Gas leak.
Jeff,
it's not love. It's gas.
Jeff, do the white boy meme.
Oh! That blew up.
Let's say hypothetically there was a white boy buzzing a damn sacred time. Now, in this hypothetical situation, would the white boy imposing a damn sacred style be goaded with the sauce. Yes, yes, he would.
Of course he would. What kind of question is that?
You know this, but yes, he would be goaded with the sauce.
Darkstone.
Chains can be created.
Out of Darkstone? Oh.
Whoa, chains payday.
Kinky.
Make chains.
Oh.
I'm messing around in creative mode. Dragon. Just get it. Fire dragon.
Dying.
Spawn air.
Why'd the button just not work?
Dragon bone wall.
Just
make funny dragon.
Go bye bye. Yeah, you.
I need a big dragon. Yeah. There we go. Okay, it's been chained.
Yeah.
I put a second one on it? No, yeah. Just one.
What does a blue bomb do?
Yeah,
that's a good question. Oh, cool. It does.
Great question.
Boom. What's up?
Do you know, would you happen to know how to produce creosote oil?
Oh, how much creosote oil do you need?
I don't need creosote oil for much, for treating the wood.
For
hello,
what?
Yes. For treating wood.
I can make you pretty much infinite treated wood. I have over 100,000 megabuckets of creosote oil.
Well, according to my calculations, which are very rough. About
and most likely
a stack
inaccurate.
Of treated wood would, about a stack or so of treated wood should work.
How about I give you 10 stacks for free?
That works.
Okay, cool. Glad we have an agreement. Give me a moment and I can make it for you.
Significantly simpler and easier.
Are you just using creosote or the wood to build?
No. Wood for building.
What are you using it for? I don't know a lot about immersive and that stuff.
Producing tools and a producing tools and a workbench.
For immersive?
Yes.
Oh. And you can make tools with that. Okay.
I wonder if Box is going to be the server.
This way. Okay, stairs up! Why didn't I bring a waystone? That would make so much sense. Loud noise is scary. Blah, blah, blah.
Literally caveman brain.
Loud noises startle. Literally, what was 1986?
Literally 1945. Literally 1945. Literally 1945.
You okay, buddy? You seem to be struggling with that one. It's like three times. Yeah. Dark.
Excess of limestone.
I'll take all the andesite I can get. Probably had some over here somewhere. But I don't care enough to go get it. Huh. There you go. Freedom! Almost. Yay! Oh, Jesus, lag. Can you automate treated wood? Interesting. Okay. 8 diamonds, nice. Especially from that quick little thing, that was really good. What am I doing? Good question. Niter, give. I have so much fucking metal. I have too much shit. I need to get that storage drive down soon. Okay. So what I could do. And what I will do. This needs a spout, which is a fluid tank, dried kelp, and copper nugget. Don't have any fluid tanks, but could I take some? I could take plenty, yeah, I'll be fine. Okay. Nugget. Nugget.
Every 5 year old in a McDonald's.
Nugget. I want nugget. Put nugget in mouth. Nugget. Looks so
I'm
pale.
Back.
Hello.
Oh, I didn't know you back. Left.
I'm not making this
trip. Night.
Good. Yeah. I was gonna kill you.
Later.
Night. Oh, it was copper nuggets. God damn it.
Okay, let's.
Boom. Okay. Now I also need. What's it called? Mechanical pump. I need a mechanical pump, which is just a cogwheel and a fluid pipe. Do I have any cogwheels? I do. I'm gonna make 2 of them. Pipes. Now my question is, do I need to use this to pull stuff out? I do. What about the spout? Do I need to power it with a spout? Or to pull it out? Oh, I don't need to put, okay. Yeah, I only need 1. Okay, that's actually good. So this will go out this way onto a belt that will be where my shafts here ending here. Okay. The spout shall go here. The belt shall run here. It will end up in a chest right here. No, not there. Damn it. No, god damn it. Give chest. Place chest. change main miner, because that's gonna cause problems. Torch go here. I need andesite. I'm gonna need more cogwheels, most likely.
No, what are you needing cogwheels for?
Whatever you use cogwheels for, I don't really know how to describe it. Create stuff.
Transferring kinetic energy.
Yes, yes, thank you. Point A to point B.
Two parallel axles?
No, transferring rotational energy, so I don't have to use parallel axles.
So what are you using it for?
Transferring rotational energy.
Just in general?
Yes. Not like across space, but just like... I don't know how else to describe it. I need to change where this axle is spinning. I guess it, yes, I guess. I guess it would be a parallel axle. Go up.
Alternatively, transferring rotational energy into a different direction.
Whatever you want to call it, I don't...
Basically changing the way an axle is moving.
I suppose you could say that, Mr. English.
Damn it, stop spawning in babies. I need an adult.
Huh? I need an adult!
Stop spawning babies. I need an adult.
Wait, why don't I just...
No, move, you damn fuck.
This is very entertaining to listen to.
There's several jokes that could be made here, but,
Yeah, you awake now? Wake the fuck up.
What, who are you
talking
to?
That's just the Skyrim
to?
Intro.
That's the new Skyrim intro. Just wake the fuck up. Wake up, samurai. We have a city to burn.
We're gonna miss Toyota Thon.
Come here. Come here.
I'm automating the creation of treated wood planks, so you'll have as much as you want.
Alright.
For whatever you need them for. Why? What do you need it for?
Production of tools, equipment, and workbenches.
Okay, well, I'm gonna give you as much as I possibly can, because I don't want it. I don't want the creosote oil. I have no use for it.
Cease your movement.
To be clear, very little of it will be very little of it will be optimized. Don't think of it as being handmade and inefficient. Think of it as being artisanal.
I'm thinking of it as getting rid of it out of my inventory.
Don't think of it as producing tools in a very inefficient manner. That being by hand, think of it more as artisanal equipment.
I don't care what you do with it as long as it's not in my storage unit anymore. Oh, damn. I need to spin this thing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go forward.
Which one's the brake? Which one's the gas? I forget that I live right above a cave pretty much at all times. I need to spin this. Why don't we just relax? Put on the radio! Would you like M or FM? You here.
Alright, you damn blasted dragon. Come here.
You to here. Gearbox. Ah!
Right there.
Uh-huh.
You stay right fucking here.
No. I don't wanna. You can't make me.
I'm making this dragon as it is chained to multiple walls.
Kinky, but also strange.
and I refuse to let it leave. No, get the fuck out of the sky! Get the fuck out of the sky! You're not flying away anyway.
It's a dragon. Doesn't it live in the sky?
No. It lives where I tell it to live.
Good luck with that. It's a dragon. What are you gonna do with it?
Chain it to the floor.
It's a dragon!
Yeah, but they can't break through dragon bone walls, apparently.
Okay, that's strange, but also whatever. This is getting very real interesting. Dude, I gotta read chat, man. I'm just playing Minecraft. How long ago did you send that?
Who said that?
Val. I don't know if that's a recent chat about our discussion of dragons or something unrelated.
Get the fuck out of the sky, I will chain you to the floor. I will chain you to the floor and force you into production of dragon steel.
What are you playing?
Minecraft.
Well, yes, but what mod pack?
Yours.
Are you not playing on the server?
No, I'm in a creative world testing shit.
Oh, okay. Like 15 minutes ago? No appreciation for me, dude. Yeah, I'm tired, man. Streaming is...
Yeah, I'm testing shit.
It's a chore sometimes.
You know,
chaining dragons to the floor.
Yeah, the ability of capturing a dragon. Which, while difficult, it doesn't appear impossible.
I'd hope not. It's a dragon.
A wild
Jesus.
Dragon, that is.
How many treated oak planks do you want? Jeff? Jeff? Gonk? Famine? What are you eating, Bewilderson?
Chips!
What chips?
I don't know. Mexican salted ones.
The and salty nerds. Ones. Okay, this is perfect, actually. There's no way to speed that up, so this is, like, the right speed. Can't really go much faster than that. Ah! Rattling! Why did you log out in my house? Like your turtle. You are very low on health. Drink this. Okay, so that's automated. What else was I gonna automate? It's a very good question. I lost my... Oh! I was gonna make a storage drive. That's right. I forget how you set up a storage drive. I will be back. So I haven't played with refined storage in a while.
Yeah, I suppose I'll go die to a dragon after I put my stuff in a chest.
You're fine with that.
Because.
I need to find
one
first.
Or where is this dragon cave that's under you?
I don't know the exact coordinates, but if you go digging around the cave for long enough, you'll find it.
That's not very helpful.
I know, I don't have a better response, really. This is gonna crash my game, I have a feeling. It's still reading world data, this is very concerning.
What did you do / try to do?
I just left. Oh, here we go. We're good. Actually, I'm just going to make a new world. I'm not going to risk it.
How about instead of digging around the caves, I just run around them?
You could do that too.
Oh, Well, that area doesn't look like much of an explored area, so I doubt it's down there. Here's hoping there's a big angry thing that I can awaken. I feel like a little catastrophe would always brighten someone's day.
Please don't destroy the world.
I won't be destroying the world. The dragon will be destroying the world. I'm just going
to
wake up the dragon.
Please don't trigger the dragon to where it destroys the world. Oh, also, it might not be very lit up because I didn't really light it up. I just saw it and then walked away.
I'm just running around the caves. Lost and alone. And surviving off of sweet shrooms.
Out of what? Surviving off what?
Sweet shrooms. Sweet shrooms.
What's that?
Mushroom that is food.
Okay, that makes sense. Spawn in a jungle, really? A jungle with coral and a swamp all right next to each other. And are these dragons or what the hell is going on over here? Only has 25 health. What the hell? Oh, you guys are the stupid metal feather boys.
Stymphillian birds.
Oh, no, that's not what it is. I don't know what it is then. Oh my god.
Maya Jolny's here.
Oh, she is? Is she playing?
She just joined the server.
Oh, nice. Tell her to join Goosebucks.
I've missed the jump.
What the hell?
Does Jolene know where the dragon pit is?
She might, I don't know. What? Where am I right now?
Same.
And why is it
I'm
so
at.
Loud?
Using the minimap, I might have been able to locate it.
Oh, it's a battlefield.
I don't have a pickaxe on me, shit.
That does pose
problems.
I am
stuck in a hole now.
Good job. Jungle temple.
I'll take a temple in my honor, yeah. I'll be worshipped. I'm fine with that.
That is a lot of different ingots.
Sugar.
Is there anything else here, or is this just... This is just a... No vein mine?
I got out of the pit!
No vein mine,
I guess. I'm a god among men.
Cool. Anyhoosies, that was a slight distraction.
I still need a pickaxe.
Here, because... Apply... Or find storage, not applied in logistics. I'm dumb.
Oh, Jolly's in the chat now.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, hi!
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 I'm trying to find a dragon nest that is apparently under Peter's base.
It's not just under my base, it's just under where we live. Storage monitor, controller...
Did you do a windmill?
Oh, I did, yeah.
Found it, well, part of it. I can't exactly get into it as I don't have a pickaxe.
Disc manipulator...
Hmm.
I don't know what all this is, man. Craft a controller. Craft a crafter manager to manage your patterns in a better way. Check the status of your crafting tasks with the crafting monitor. Craft a crafter. Use a disc manipulator. Jesus Christ, there's so much here.
You know, a pickaxe would be easier right now, but I don't have one of those.
Do you want me to come give you a pickaxe?
If you can somehow find me, then sure.
Yeah, I think I thought I saw you on the map not long ago.
I don't know how this works. This I know, but I don't know the rest of it.
He doesn't know how this works. I don't
I'm
know
so
I
confused.
Am.
You know what? I'm going to watch a YouTube video.
I have an old one I can give you.
Refined storage mod spotlight.
Now, This is the heart of the network, the controller.
Hold on. I need to pause. I need to pause. Pause music. Pause everything. Okay. Check out Vortech on YouTube. That's his video. I'm watching it right now because I don't know how this works.
In front of me is that would make for a very long video, so I might.
Okay.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Vortech, and welcome back to Minecraft 1.16, where today we are doing an overview of the refined storage mod. Now, this is going to be kind of a basics overview. Mm-hmm. I'm going to teach you how to use the mod and get started with storing some stuff.
Are you underground? Things,
and in the future, we may need to cover this a little more in depth, because this mod does a lot.
Exactly. That was my point in saying, if you can find me.
Because I'm on top of you, but I'm overworld right now.
All right, fine.
We could possibly go over.
Oh, no.
But that would make for a very long video, so
don't worry, I'm
do
just in Jocelyn.
More follow-ups to this, just to make sure we cover everything. So today, we're just worried about...
I'm going to deafen real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Just so I can focus on this, because I'm very
you're
confused.
At right
what is that? Is that another... Oh, that's another one.
In front of me is
that's auto-crafting, though. I don't want to do auto-crafting.
This is a creative controller. Now, this is the heart of the network, the controller. You will need a controller, but since I don't have a power source hookup right now, I cheated in a creative controller. You could certainly do that yourself in your own world, but you would probably use refined storage in a heftier mod pack with a bunch of other mods.
Yeah.
Therefore, I recommend, you know, going for the regular controller and some kind of cool power source and stuff like that if you're going to
do that. Got to do that, yeah.
Let's look at these chests. Now, these chests, I have some items in here. The ones specifically that I'm going to go over.
I don't know what I'm
today.
Doing. It's so much.
Let's first, if I forget one, regular old cables. I'll just put those up there.
Cables.
We have importers, we have exporters, we have external
probably
storage.
Probably not going to need that.
We have the different grids and, of course, a controller, which we're
controller,
not going to use.
Controller, disk drive.
Disk drive. So let's grab some of these things.
What's that
I'm going to go
one?
Over the differences
crafting
between
grid.
All of these grids.
Okay.
Before we get into anything else. So I'm going to show you the grid. Let's put this right here. And it lights up immediately because it's on the controller. And basically what this is a library of items. So
yeah, I remember that.
If I go ahead and put down a disk drive, we can actually start storing stuff and it'll show up in the grid. But for a disk drive, we kind of need disks, which is where this chest comes in. So I have all the different disks. I wanted to showcase that you can actually do fluid storage as well. Again, this mod gets kind of crazy.
I remember that.
So
yeah,
it's
a little
store
complicated.
Fluids for different crafting materials and things like that. I'm just going to go and grab a storage disk. This holds 1,000 items. I'm going to put it in here. You'll notice it pops in the drive right there.
Yeah.
And we now actually have space. So if I didn't have this disk drive in here...
Yeah, that's different. That's disk drive. That's a little different, man. This is... It's a disk manipulator. Disk... Disk drive versus disk manipulator. Is that what I needed? Is that... Okay, that's what I needed. I need a disk drive. I gotta write this down. I need a pencil. Disk drive controller. What was it? Crafting grid? Crafting grid. Okay, crafting grid. Yep, and then cables. Cool. Okay.
And we now actually have space. So if I didn't have this disk drive in here, I couldn't put anything in this crafting grid.
Yep.
Or regular grid, rather. If I have a disk drive in it, now I can store things in... in the grid, and if we look, it has 3 out of 1K, so it holds 1,000 items, just like that. So I'm going to take these things back out. I'm going to show you the difference, though, between the regular grid and then the crafting grid. So let me get rid of this. You would use to make the crafting grid. You actually need to make the grid first. You need a processor, and I'm not going to go over every.
We're going to use the crafting grid. I know that because you could actually like you could interact with it and craft, so it's like a crafting table. So I'm going to use that.
A crafting grid.
Yeah.
Right here. And now not only.
Yeah. See, now you can craft. I know all this stuff. I know the basics of this.
We can actually craft things from here. So I've placed a couple more items in here. We have some items taking up space in our district. The search the grid. You can start typing immediately. You can
Wait.
So as soon as you open up the grid, you can start typing.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, that's really cool.
Turn that on and off. So we can do JI synchronized. Click up here, and I'm going to type in shovel. I need a diamond shovel. And if I did that.
Yep, crafting. Yep, I know this. Craft
with the. I can make as many shovels as I can possibly craft with the item.
Yes, I remember that. If you shift click, it's just going to make an infinite amount of it. Yep.
Controller. So I'm going to put the fluid grid down, and you'll notice it won't light up. You have to attach it to the controller for it to light up. You can also, using cables, put things at a distance. So I can take these cables and then hook things up that way. So you don't have to have every single block touching the controller. It wouldn't really work if, you know, you got too many machines. The controller would eventually run out of sides.
Yep.
But as long as you have cables, you can hook things up that way. And what I've just done is placed down a fluid grid.
Yeah.
Now, with fluid storage, I guess I could show you this real quick since I did place it down. We could throw a fluid storage disk drive in the same in the same disk tower that we had before.
Still following.
So what's cool about the fluid storage is I can open it up, and now that I have a fluid disk drive in there, I can like shift click the water into here.
Oh, that's actually kind of cool.
There's one bucket of water in the fluid grid.
That is cool.
It's just displayed as water.
Oil.
And I have a bucket on me. If I remove the bucket and try to grab the water, I can't. You still need a receptacle. I guess I deleted the bucket by accident. So now that I have a bucket, I can actually grab the water and it'll go.
Okay, that's kind of cool.
So
that's
really
cool.
So that literally stores fluids for you, which is really, really nice. Especially as you get into autocrafting, and you'll see the fluid storage disk has 1,000.
That probably would be better to autocraft with refined versus create.
So that's pretty
cool. I didn't even think of that.
The other thing I want to show you is the pattern grid. We're not going to get to play with this today, but this is for autocrafting. And
not going to do that.
Make patterns. You
not
going to
do
see
that.
Everything in your inventory.
But man, this is cool. This is really good to have with create.
For autocrafting.
I didn't even think of this.
In a future video, but I just want to show you all the grids. So now that you have a pretty good idea of just all the different things this system can handle, I'm
going
to show you a cool trick to make your storage life a little bit easier. Let's say you have storage drawers installed on your mod pack like I do. These guys. Basically, a storage drawer holds a whole bunch of one item per slot. So I can grab cobblestone and grab a whole stack of it. And I can take a storage drawer and plop it down and put my cobblestone in there. And this
can you connect
has 64 cobblestone.
Please tell
me
you can connect
it. Let's have a whole
wall
of these things. And you want to access it through your storage network. This is
one
of my favorite things to do with this mod. Anyone who's watched my streams
knows that
I'm obsessed with external storage. We'll get into importers and exporters in that, basically in the autocrafting.
That's really cool, actually.
Autocrafting, but that's, again, coming later. I'm going to show you right now the external storage. What I've done is I've made myself a little basement so I can easily demonstrate how this is going to work. I'm going to pop a hole in the floor here just so I can like visualize what the heck's going on.
Ew, so fancy.
And
okay, I get the basics. I understand what to do now. This is making more sense. Resume Spotify. Where the hell is Minecraft? Here it is. Okay. We're going to bring it back into the call. Hello, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Feels good to be here. Thanks for having me.
Well, I found the dragon cave, Peter.
Did you find the dragon?
No.
Damn. So,
disappointing.
I'm sure you can find another somewhere. I loaded in very quickly, actually. Huh. That's new. Hold on.
So I still have no idea what to do at this point.
Okay. I need controller. I need... What was it? Disk drive. What did I just do? I just did a thing. I don't know what I did. Disk drive, I need. Crafting interface. Crafting grid. Right? Yeah. And I don't actually need any cables. So, controller. Oh, that's expensive. Quartz, silicon, machine casing. Oh, I need polished stuff.
Why is there just the sign with coordinates inside Javi's house?
Oh, I did a thing.
What did you do?
He touched my lever, so I hit his stuff.
Creeper, oh my god, watch out.
And he has to follow the coordinates to if he ever wants to get his stuff back.
Well, like I could follow the coordinate, take his stuff.
You know what? Go for it. I will be shocked if you actually manage to. Because it is... It goes very far.
I'm gonna go exploring. I'm gonna try to find a jungle.
I'm petty like that. That's fine. He touches my lever, I take his entire storage of stuff.
Why? What's with the lever, then?
Ow. I was playing with App earlier, and he told me that Javi came over and turned the lever off in all four positions on my thing just to annoy me. So, obviously in a natural response, I just took all of his stuff. Sounds like a fair exchange, in my opinion.
Maybe I should leave my animal here.
I need another one. Am I gonna need a third one? Grid. I am gonna need a third one. Okay, so I need three. I like this song. This was the old intro song. I keep bringing that. Every time I hear one of the old intro songs, like, this was the old intro. This was the song.
All right, I now have a marker at fairly near the coordinates.
Good luck. Godspeed. You'll need it.
-865.
Oh, Jeff, I have your treated wood planks if you want them.
I don't know if he's here right now.
He's in the call, but he's probably not here in the call physically. Silicon that needs silicon. Oh, that needs stuff.
Cool. And I have added the waypoint.
Good luck, you'll need it.
Why?
Because it's very, very far.
Oh, not. Dude, it's closer than spawn is to your base.
I don't even know where I put that one.
Maybe he is on the call.
Was it, was that, what were the quartz for it?
Whatever you put in his house.
I don't know what I put in his house.
Objects. Things, even.
Yes, I did put objects in his house. Jeff, do you want your wood?
Yeah.
Okay, it's in, it's...
Skeleton outside the window.
Jeff, I'm going on a journey.
856-540.
Steal Javi's shit.
Okay. Where'd the iron door go?
I didn't take it this time.
-856.
What?
Is that the right coordinate? Did I put the right coordinate?
I don't know.
-856-540. That doesn't sound right.
You better hope it's right.
I know where his stuff is, but that's not the right coordinate, and I don't want to have to go back and replace all of them.
I found maple!
Nice.
I don't have that place on the mini-map. I think I did an oopsie. 856.
Yeah, oopsie 60.
Negative 540. If you want to listen, it's negative 540. Negative 856, negative 540. That's,
Alright, still looking far. I'm just
I gotta go check all these now. Oh no.
I'm just a bit in the wrong direction.
Actually, no, screw this, I'm not gonna do it. You can check
what
for me.
What does No Man's Land look like?
Death.
Like, am I in it? Uh-oh.
I take it No Man's Land is the, scorched area.
Wait, is that a... Isn't that a Biomes of Plenty?
I'm in Battlefield right now.
Wait, we have a Biomes of Plenty biome?
No, this is Nef Dekomod Battlefield.
Yeah, oh, that's a Nef Dekomod thing.
Okay, so we still have no Biomes of Plenty. Probably not.
I feel like I might die in this biome.
No, but I think it's supposed to emulate a war.
It will
I have to imagine
make noises.
I imagine the name Battlefield would pull you into that.
There's tons of skeletons, so.
Yes, it's an undead battlefield. Ow.
What is that?
God, why did I turn all my string into wool? How could I be so dumb?
I planted a string tree.
What?
Alright,
yeah.
String sapling. Just... Oh! Oh, this is one of the areas where that dragon was. Let's see if it's around here.
I just made 6 stacks of processor bindings. Oh no! I only needed one of them.
That's me when I made 12 pudding boards.
I was wondering why you had so many.
Oh, no, it's not.
Jeff, behind you.
Oh, that's so upsetting.
I'm leaving your door open. So if you get shot, it's 100% my fault. Oh boy, mistakes were made. Redstone, diamond, silicon.
Sesame seeds, yes.
Whoa.
If you see any maple trees, grab it.
Excited about
I have 3 right now. Yeah. I was not listening. What?
I never said that.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, yesterday I said, yay, sesame seeds, and you said, what's so good about sesame seeds?
Rude.
Even then, I didn't say that you were the only one who gets excited over sesame seeds. I was asking why you were excited. I didn't say that you were the only
Jeff,
one.
Jeff, you can't save this.
Excited.
Jeff, you can't save this. It's you already made a mistake. You can't go back.
No, he's got a point.
See, I knew watching hours of Ace Attorney Let's Plays would pay off.
No, they don't.
I don't want to cross the ocean. I feel like I'm gonna die out there.
You're gonna die, Jolie. I have a boat.
Okay, well,
why do I need all of these?
I have a boat, Jolie.
Oh,
I'm
already
far away. I also have wood, so I'm good. I just don't want to face anything in the ocean and die out there.
Yeah, I have a big boat.
Is that my big boat? Did you take my big boat?
No. What? Why would I fucking want your boat?
Because it's a big boat. Rude.
Me and Jeff spent 3 hours grinding the materials to make this boat.
Why did you spend 3 hours to make a boat? I made mine in like 10 minutes.
Because we were stuck on spawn and died repeatedly.
Okay, that's a fair point.
Because believe it or not, your mod pack doesn't have a whole lot in terms of early game survivability, but it sure as fuck likes killing people.
That's the point! It's a hard mod pack!
Oh,
no, it's not!
Even if it was the point, you probably should have predicted that it would be difficult early game.
That's the point!
Thus, it would
it's
be difficult.
It's not a hard mod pack, though. It's only hard in the early game, and then once you get, like, diamonds, you're fine.
That's the point!
Then it's not a hard mod pack.
It's a hard mod pack early game!
Early game lasts for like an hour most.
That's the point!
But then most of the ability isn't hard, it's just boring.
No! The point is automation. If you're struggling to survive, you're not going to automate a lot of stuff. There's like 7 automation mod packs in here.
If I might fly so close to the sun and interrupt this conversation, if
It's the sun. You better fly carefully.
I'm not trying to argue. You probably should have predicted that it would be difficult to make a ship early game.
Yes.
If it was difficult in general early game.
A ship is not really an early game thing. I'd say it's more mid game.
Is this location just a sign that leads me to another location?
That Peter? Seems incredibly useless.
Peter. It's probably like right under his house.
No, it's not under his house. I put it somewhere else. But yes, there are several signs.
Wow, that sucks.
Yeah, don't touch my lever.
I'm at a place where someone's been before because there's just a lone boat in the ocean.
Yeah, that's probably one of the many places I died to a dragon trying to reach Peter's area.
Probably
is
one of
there
theirs.
A dragon here? It's by like a. Is it, I think it's. Is this like a Medusa temple? I don't know which temple this is.
Is again, it made probably. Of stone and is it overgrown?
Yeah.
It's probably a Medusa temple. Don't go in the basement.
I wasn't planning on it. I'm just trying to find a fucking.
I'm gonna go flick the lever.
Don't flick the lever. I'll hide. Well, actually, you can flick the lever.
He has
care.
Nothing to hide.
I'll kill you. You'll have to come all the way back here.
I won't care.
Yeah, there's no point. There's no crops that lever can break.
I imagine there's very little you can do at this point to make him care.
Yeah, I know. You barely want to play it as it stands.
I flicked your lever and I'm going to punch a wall.
Are you going to break my wall or are you just going to punch it?
I don't know. If I punch the stone enough time, it will break.
This is true.
And I've got a pretty big bag of chips here.
You're going to put them all in your mouth?
That's got to be the best thing I've ever heard. You know, to punch your wall for a long time, and I got a lot of chips, so you better get ready.
This isn't a joke. Come to your house. I fucking dare you.
I'm not going to kill you because I don't want you to have to come all the way back.
I'm just imagining it's like the. It's like
oh
the,
shit! Oh my god.
It's like, the Raiden Armstrong boss fight meme. instead of Armstrong, it's just Raiden attempting to break a stone wall with only his face, which is, quite frankly, probably something he could do within the lore. I mean, like, do any of you realize how absurdly overpowered Raiden is? Do you?
Not my place to say. I was not listening at all.
Do it, bitch.
You miss. How did you even miss?
Does anyone have pumpkins?
You're trying to get me to kill you.
Yes.
It's not gonna work. I'm not gonna do it. Did you just light my house on fire?
I'm gonna do it. Bull doesn't get over here.
Light your stone house on fire.
Light your house that is not.
Why is there?
Can you not put up? You have to...
I'm the man who will make the lemons and burn. I'm the man who will burn your house down with the lemons. Away! Cave Johnson, away!
What are you? Did you just fall to your death?
No! Cave Johnson, away!
All the fire went out, I hope you know that. I'm gonna light your stone house on fire and then leap out of your walls.
This worked far too well. Yeah, that's gonna be my new point on the server, random chaos.
Uh-oh.
He's found a colony.
I'm gonna burn your... I can't burn your bridge.
You can't
burn
my bridge,
I can't
bridge,
do a metaphorical, physical metaphor.
Burning bridges.
We'll burn that bridge when we get to it.
You fool. You see, I burned your house down with the lemons.
But hey, it's not rocket bridge, so hey, you'll get it done eventually.
No, not my water.
Now you can't save yourself from the fire.
I have another water bucket.
The fire rises.
Why are you like this? You just lit yourself on fire.
This villager house got clipped into the Medusa temple.
Oh, you're there. Yes. That's where you are.
Oh yes. My god, I just exploded in items.
Glaystone that's here.
Where the fuck did you come from?
My bed? You know?
You mean the bed I broke?
Hey, would any of you be interested in purchasing handmade specialty weapons?
The head is still- the head of the bed is in the same spot, so you can respawn there.
The fuck?
Yeah.
Again, I-
It's not a broken bed, it's the actual position of the bed.
No one answered the question while I,
Maybe.
What are these specialty weapons?
Would any of you be interested in purchasing handmade specialty weapons in Minecraft?
That's not how that works.
This is in Minecraft.
Yes.
Twitch moderation. I am not running a illegal arms dealing service.
What?
This is in Minecraft.
If the head of the bed is in the same spot.
Yes. Man, you got rid of all my levels. I had 28 levels.
Get trolled. It's my bed now.
It's just your.
I don't want to kill you, but I will do it.
Get trolled.
It's my bed now.
Not because I really don't want to have to do it myself. Does anybody have any spare oak?
I don't want to kill you, but I also really want to kill you.
Jeff, you can look in my house if you want. I don't know.
Don't do
See,
it.
I don't want to have to do it because every time I exit the building, my game gets lagged by the rain.
Oh.
I told you not to do it. I don't know why you did it.
Like particle rain?
You had a bed near here,
didn't
you?
I'm already back.
Didn't you
fool, my respawn point is in an undisclosed location.
Oh, I thought you set your respawn point to my bed, so when you took it, it didn't work. Give me those levels.
No, my respawn point is in an undisclosed location. You'll never find it.
Well, it's over in that direction, I know that much.
Death!
Oh,
God.
You fool, I have 1,000 lifetimes to kill you.
I will endure 1,000.
I have another 1,000 lifetimes to-
I will endure 1,000 deaths before I yield.
Oh, how's-
I'll kill you 1,000 times.
How's that Dreadnought voice?
Where'd it go?
Have I said the Ben Shapiro white boy meme yet?
I'm gonna take a wild guess and say inside App's house.
Nope. You can kill me and find out.
Have I said the Ben Shapiro white boy meme yet?
Probably not.
I realize that's a bit of a loaded sentence, but have I?
It's in his house.
Do it again, I dare you. Go in his house.
Oh, you suck, you magical whore.
And it's not in my house. He doesn't. It's not in my house. He doesn't even. Do you even know what color the bed of my house?
Basement, bitch. Yup.
You are in the basement. That was the point.
Oogity boogity, suck a cock.
There's not even an attempt at wordplay there.
No way this shit works. Hell yeah, I've trapped myself inside. Get fucked, Peter.
Have fun inside his factory.
I am having fun. I'm locked in here with infinite food.
He's gonna blame me for taking it.
Exactly.
He's not gonna be here for 2 weeks. He won't notice.
Where even is he?
If I take stacks,
did you blow up a creeper outside my base and then not fill in the creeper hole? Who did that? Also, B. Wilderson, your stuff's gonna despawn soon, so I'd recommend you get it.
I don't give a fuck.
Okay. That's
lovely. I think
he's
already established that he doesn't much care about his progress on the server.
Oh, God. How do you win against someone who has nothing to lose?
You hold a grudge and wait.
I like that answer.
Yeah, but what if the person who has nothing to lose has nothing to lose because...
Alternatively, you simply don't pick a fight, which is what I did.
Yeah, be a pacifist.
I'm not a pacifist.
I'm running Minecraft guns.
He's not a pacifist.
Jolie, hear me out here. Yeah. What if the only reason that the person who has nothing to lose is because they held a grudge and waited?
I did not comprehend any of that. You can try again, but it's not gonna go through.
So, do you want to know how to win against a man with nothing to lose?
Yes.
Lose everything.
So you're also a man with nothing to lose?
Yeah. Then you'll devolve into Eternal Warfare, and that's how the orcs started, so, and they're...
No, we're not having this conversation again. You missed.
Oh, he made the advancement viewing. Where'd my bed go? Oh, right.
Oh, right, I turned off your lever.
Oh, man, there's monsters nearby. I can't rest.
Oh, that's a nice skull.
Yeah, no, I killed
No
them.
More lever toggling for you.
Why not?
You've lost your lever toggle privileges.
What the fuck does that even mean? Did you take away the lever?
Stop toggling my lever.
Did you take it away?
Maybe.
I'll build a new one.
No, you don't know what block it was on.
I do know what block it was on.
No, you don't.
Oh, yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
I took a screenshot.
You have no idea.
I do have an idea.
Why did you take a screenshot? Get out of my house. Stay out of my house!
Let me take a guess here.
Stay out of my house!
I can endure 1,000 deaths before I yield.
I will wall off my base with obsidian.
Some iron. Pretty negotiable. I'll give you a discount on a revolver if you want.
What do you need?
Iron.
I got you.
I can give you iron.
I have a stack of iron with your name on it. It's a lie. I have a half a stack of iron with your name on it. Come to my wall of obsidian.
I don't know where I put my shit at, but you get a 50% off discount on your next purchased revolver.
Let's go, baby. Why did I just get a
revolver? I'm not gonna give that to you, but mostly because
Jeff,
I don't think you care if I give it to you or not.
Jeff, I have a gift for you. Jeff, I have a gift for you. Where are you?
I'm gonna skip the night.
I might not care about a lot of things, but a revolver would be pretty pog.
Alright.
Also, here you go.
And, refrain from going behind the bar.
How did you get out of your house? Fuck it, I'll go back to living in Ap's walls.
Did you get my axe? I'm missing my axe. Where's my axe?
Oh man, I have...
Love that no one questioned the fact that I said I was at one point living in Ap's walls.
It wouldn't surprise me at this point, dude. I know you.
Oh. Fuck.
And I don't mean that in a negative manner.
Hey, Peter, guess what?
What?
I'm back inside your house.
No, you're not.
He just doesn't stop, does he?
Yes, you are, you bitch. Where's my axe?
Right here.
Do you have it?
This one?
I think they'll find that many of your belongings are... missing, shall we say.
Really prefer creative mode right now.
Why, because I'm doing nothing but being an anarchist?
No, because I'm running out of room in my inventory.
Oh. Damn it, I hit the wrong button!
Chest?
Where is it?
I don't have it!
Oh, I found it.
Oh, yeah, wait, no.
Taking your emeralds!
They're not mine, they're yours.
I'm taking my emeralds!
Good.
From now on, whatever comes out of your inventory after you die is mine.
Cool.
Time to just remove.
I'm just going to keep stealing from you, and you're just going to keep getting your stuff back.
How do you win a fight with a man who's losing your stuff?
Oh my god.
Peter, you assume that you knocking me off a cliff could stop me.
I didn't knock you off a cliff, I just sent you to the other entrance of my base, which just happens to be a hole in the wall.
That I made.
Netherite scrap? Holy...
And that I will continue
Stop making more holes in my wall!
What the fuck? How come... Oh, that's why.
I'm gonna take all the heads I get from you.
I gotta love how you just up and just you pretty much you just up and said default sundowner line. Oh yeah, Boltzmann, I can come over to my base. I got something for you.
Not now, Jeff.
You realize if I can hear you, they can hear you, right?
Not now.
A jungle. Sorry.
Get out of my house!
No!
Why are you in my house? Get out of my house.
Oh shit, that's a dragon.
You're trespassing on private property.
Tell that to me, Witherson.
Nothing in here that I want. Nope. Nada. Nope. You have to have a pickaxe somewhere.
No.
I walked right into a dragon's
on my
nest.
Person.
Oh yeah, that happens.
Hi, buddy.
There's no pickaxe? Really?
Running,
nope.
Running.
Ah, fuck it. Where's your crafting table?
You have a... Oh, there it is. Oh, you have my waystone.
Actually, no. I just got into the hole again. I don't have your waystone. It's not showing up anymore.
Why? Why did you explode in 6 pickaxes?
He's a menace to society.
6 stone pickaxes came out of you when you died. Why?
I'm actually having the most fun I've had on your server right now.
I just want to make a storage system.
Hello.
I'm gonna have to encase my entire base.
Some nice
in
treated
obsidian.
Wood you have there. I'm gonna take these for a second.
Why are you inside my? Just take it and leave, please.
You didn't see anything, okay?
I hear take it and leave followed by screaming. Just take it.
No, go back.
Jeff's GIF was my own head.
Oh yeah, I gave that to him.
Oh, do you get people's heads when they die?
I do, because I have a cleaver.
I just ran into Jeff's house to make a little present for Peter.
You know
shit.
I can see you.
What is that? Guys, are there peaceful dragons in this game?
Generally speaking, no, but I could be wrong.
What is this thing? I don't want to go near it.
Press tab and see what it says under the name on the mini map.
Question, what does it look like? Does it have legs?
Amphitheater.
It's an amphitheater. It's like it's a fluffy dragon, but with feathers instead of fluff. They're harmless and you can tame them as mounts.
How do I tame them?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Wiki.
Google? Yeah, I'm pulling up Google.
Wiki. Hit him with a wiki, bro. I'm so sorry
I
ever heard those
got...
words.
Now, if I got my calculations right.
I really
did
won't.
You?
Which I'm really bad at math, so there's a high chance I didn't. I
so
should
I
only
have
to go
all
to
the
about,
prerequisite
like,
materials
year?
For a blast furnace, I think. Thing is, I don't actually know if I do. Oh well, Google, here we come.
Yeah, no, my calculations are right.
Immersive engineering, how to make blast furnace. Proof blast furnace, that's not what I want. Ah, well. Blast furnace is... Oh, it's just a 3x3 multi-block thing, got it.
Fuck!
So full.
You stay down there!
4 reinforced.
Hi.
Blast brick I need. Ah, steel. Why is it always steel? I just need hyperventilation.
Yeah, I'm stuck! Get out of my house!
No!
I'm gonna kill you!
It's my house now.
Get out of my basement!
No. Peace.
Why is there a hole in my elevator?
Okay, now I just have a 3x3 cube of blast bricks. I think I
did
this
you? Wrong. Oh, you put a block there. Where?
Oh, I need an engineer's hammer. That's where I...
Where the hell did you go?
An engineer's hammer is...
What did you take? I need to know what you took so I can keep inventory.
I actually didn't take anything from you. I just tunneled into your
house. I don't
believe
you.
I did. I just tunneled into your house. I have 9 pickaxes.
Bordison, okay, Bordison, feel free to correct me if this is wrong, but if you're anything, you're true to your word.
Yeah.
Now, you'll still be a massive inconvenience for several people, but you'll still be true to your word.
I will admit when I've stolen from you.
Oh, Hama!
Excellent.
Where are you, Peter?
Where are
you?
Oh,
that's
you?
Where you are. I see you.
Does anybody happen to have any blocks
where
of coal, coke, coal, or...
I have coal
coke. Over there. Hi, buddy.
Does anybody happen to have any coal?
How you
I'm
doing?
Gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you.
You doing good, man?
No, I don't know where you are, and it's scaring me. I'm getting paranoid.
Good.
I'm gonna have to encase my entire house in obsidian.
Yeah, that won't work.
Yes, it will.
I have access to diamonds. Are you still around me? No, but Jeff is. Why not? Why shouldn't I build an underground elaborate series of tunnels to connecting everyone like a rat?
Just use waystones like a normal person.
Yeah, exactly. I'll put secret waystones that I have access to because I have a cache of secret waystones.
Just use the waystones in our houses!
Well, the one to your house doesn't work for me.
I wonder why that might be.
Okay, if I just start this up, then I can.
Theoretically, if I just keep going up, I should get there?
Theoretically.
Oh, where am I?
Where are you?
Oh, this is where I was. Well, this isn't bad at all.
That's the issue.
Here, Peter. Proof that I didn't take anything from you.
What's wrong, Miles? It seems like you're starting to lose your edge. Work.
Hi.
You're outside my window.
How you doing?
Good.
Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Everything going okay over there?
You know I have Bane Miner, right? You just used my waystone, you liar!
Yeah, I touched it again, so it works now.
Probably shouldn't have said that out loud, Bull.
Getting in your house. Hi.
Hi. More pickaxes! Why?!
Thank you. Shit, no access to chest!
Why are you... Bolton, why did you say that like you were like a pilot that was getting shot down? Like it was such an extreme emergency.
Well, I suppose this could be confusing if he killed me.
Why do I have 6 phantom membranes?
I gave those to you.
Oh.
Oh, did you seriously remove your thing?
Yes!
You're a cunt.
Little bit. Although now the obsidian's gone, so I guess you could just still walk in through the front.
Or tunnel in, or any number of things.
I need to generate
an engineer's crafting table is like a combination storage unit. That's neato! Just put that in there.
Oh my god, you're just lagging everywhere. What? You're just lagging past me! Why?
What level of Dark Souls PvP are we on?
Why do you have so many bricks?
What level?
Where are you getting this? Where did you get 57 bricks from?
I have so many caches in different parts of the world that you haven't explored yet.
What do you mean caches?
I have caches of random
items.
What are
you, paid 6?
Yeah.
Jeff, where is he? Where's his bed? Where's his bed? Where bed?
I don't have a bed.
But it's like I know.
How are you? Oh my god, you're at spawn. And there's a waystone.
I'm at a base I made at spawn.
Engineer's Skyhook? What does an Engineer's Skyhook do?
I'm at a base I made at spawn, which I then put a waystone at.
Hey, Waffles, you think I... Is there any chance I can buy some coal blocks off of you?
I can just give it to you. I don't really have anything to trade right now. Here's 16 blocks of cold coke.
Hi.
All right, just see me at the front of the front of the building. From my building, I mean.
Hold on, I have a room I gotta get rid of. No! Why? More shit! Why do you spread it across your inventory?
Because it makes it more interesting. I'm leaving, but I was leaving.
I'm putting your heads?
But I'm leaving.
I don't care. Get out of my house.
I am out of your house.
You're on my bridge.
I am out of your house.
You're on my bridge. I have 3 Bewilderson heads. Give me more.
But I am out of your house. But I am out of your house. This is just murder at this point.
You're teleporting into my house!
I just hear hyperventilation. Teleporting into my house.
Holy shit, that shouldn't have worked.
I'm stuck here. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck.
What do you mean you're stuck?
I brought the elevator up, and now I can't push the button because you placed a block.
I win.
I'm going to kill everything you love.
I don't love anything.
God damn
it.
Checkmate question mark.
Peter, the only thing I loved was that boat, and I destroyed that boat when I died to you.
Destroyed what boat?
The brigantine I made.
Oh. Do you want another one?
So Peter, I was gonna come over and
yeah, so you can come over and I'll
press
give you
the button
coke.
To let you out, but you put in a barricade and
I put a what down?
There seems to be a barricade at the front of the area.
Huh?
Oh, don't worry, that barricade's really not a problem. You can get through it fairly easily.
Oh, that's Thompson.
As I said. Oh, yeah, there you were. Yeah, but now you're in the mine. How are you gonna get back so fast?
I have cobblestone. And I trapped you in.
Oh, shit.
Alright,
also, I know my own base
very
well.
Down.
Yeah, okay, you don't really need to.
Don't stay in the shaft.
Is he talking about you?
Yes, he is! Hold on, I'm gonna- hold on.
Nice.
Okay, I have an option to post not me, I need a warrant to enter your house. Should I post that?
Oh, that's trying to kill me. Uh-oh, that's a lightning dragon. Shit.
There you go. There you go, Jeff.
Looks like you're out of there anyways.
Oh, I'm so fucking
Jeff,
dead.
Jeff, behind you. Right. You just...
Oh, I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Oh my god. Don't kill me. I'm gonna cry.
Oh my god, he just left?
He goes in. Alright, which one are you? My house. He leaves.
He left!
Is he home right now? Is he gonna just come to your house?
Oh my god, is he?
I'm right across the street.
He is across the street.
You just see him in the street with a Bowie knife.
I'm looking out my window now. I feel like he's going to, dude. Now I'm actually worried. I got too many things to worry about. Bewilderson's in my Minecraft house. Hobby might be in my actual house.
It is the most...
Your metaphorical walls.
Correction, Jeff. You're in his metaphysical walls.
Bewilderson's just in my house. I hope you know I have a wall of heads now. You took my waystone!
Bewilderson, why are you in my house? Get out! I was gonna do things.
I'm stealing your cobblestone and your oak planks.
Oh, it's just cobblestone and oak. Alright. Wait, don't steal the oak planks. I need those.
Fine, I'm only stealing some of them.
Alright, that works.
There was a dragon chasing me, so I dug down, and now I'm hoping it's not gonna kill me.
It will stay above you until you die.
It was a lightning dragon, so I feel kinda...
Yeah.
I should have brought like a waystone or something.
But yes, Beezer, I did steal your waystone. How does that make you feel?
Just blueprint, common projectiles. I need gunpowder, an empty casing from a couple of copper plates. I'm not sure that won't be much.
I'm sure you'll find that it's not on my body, is it?
Are you kidding me?
I'm coming to your house.
Why? Do I really need? Do I truly, really need?
Yes, I am insane. What's your point?
Oh, that's a relief.
What, that I'm insane?
Yeah, sure, let's go with that.
Also, Peter, I would relish you coming to my house. It'd be nice. I'd have company.
So, does anybody happen to have any blue dye?
I do not.
Yeah.
There's lots of flowers nearby.
Alright.
I've got some blue dye.
I'll just go out and grab some. It shouldn't be a problem.
No, I've got some blue dye, don't worry about it.
Well, now I'm worrying about it.
What did you do with my waypoint? Waystone.
It's gone and you're never getting it back.
Hey, Boris, you might go into Trosslyn reading off
that.
What,
I need that.
Reading off the jobs.
Yeah, I'll go to Trosslyn and read off the jobs. You might as well move the job board here because I'm not letting people find Trosslyn. If people find it, I'm burning it to the ground.
Where is your base, even?
What are you doing here? No. You have so many sticks. Why have I started to talk with a British accent? What was that?
Are hippogriffs dangerous too?
Hippogriffs?
No, they won't attack you unless you attack first.
Okay.
They follow the Geneva Convention rules of engagement.
I escaped the dragon, I think.
Is this
someone amongst us?
Is this your three furnaces?
Not pixies.
What?
Is this your three furnaces?
That's
painful. And right next to spawn.
Three furnaces right next to spawn. Hang on, I need to get back to spawn to figure out what the hell you're talking about.
Oh, those! Those are for public use.
Oh yeah, those were for public use and anyone who wanted to use them.
Oh my god.
I mean, public use includes Bewilderson, but that also includes you.
Additionally, for anyone new players who needed used furnaces. Where's spawn again?
West.
This direction. Don't worry, Peter, I'm coming.
Are you in the Sky Slime Island?
No. Why would I be in the Sky Slime?
I don't know. There's a giant pillar of dirt going up to it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That giant pillar of dirt going up to it is because I was up there at one point to gather resources from it. Here, I'll meet you at the actual spawn island.
Hold on, I gotta die. I have no HP. I have no hunger.
Oh, well, you can kill me anyway, so.
I can't. I could! I definitely could!
I have 2.5 hearts.
Several times that you've killed him,
I have one heart.
I'd like to add.
Alright, well, I'll wait at spawn for you. How about that?
I know where your house is.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Where? Where's my house?
I know where your house is.
Oh, like my real life house?
No.
Because I don't think you know where my supposed house is.
I know where supposed is. I know where it is, Bewilderson. I'm going to as we speak.
Sure.
Weird. Why does it make copper casing? Why does it make empty casings in batches of 5? That's ridiculous.
I don't know. What is that, an immersive thing?
Yeah. Ah, man, I need 2 gunpowder. It's not like I have much of that anyways.
Why are you running through a swamp, Peter?
There's got to be a way to craft gunpowder.
This was the general area that you came from.
Block of gunpowder. Charcoal, sulfur dust.
That means nothing, and you know it.
Alternatively, nitrogen. Oh, niter. Niter and sulfur.
Also, with my mass amount of waystones, I could literally be anywhere.
Well, I need to find a waystone so I can get back to my base.
I found a desert.
Wow.
I also need a waystone because, you know, you took mine.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm sure one of those banners wouldn't be missed.
Oh, I really want to add none of these right now. Oh, I want to do it. Oh, I want to do it. I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna, but I wanna.
You wanna do what?
Admin abuse.
Waffles, would you mind if
do
I...
Do not.
I'm not gonna, but I wanna.
De-op yourself.
Waffles, not to interrupt, but Waffles, do you have
Is
any,
that another fucking
gunpowder tomorrow?
Gunpowder? Possibly, but I don't really want you to search through my chests to find it.
The dragon? Can I tame a hippogriff?
If you don't mind, I'll be...
Yeah, you can tame hippogriffs.
How?
Rabbit's foot.
Oh shit, okay, never mind.
Just kill some rabbits.
Well,
you gotta find rabbits first, then you gotta kill them.
So it's come to my attention that I may possibly need to make infinite beds so that I can have a bed at every one of my waystone points.
It doesn't work like that.
It's so pretty! Hi, buddy!
It does, because as long as I keep one of the waystones alive, I can respawn. I can get a respawn point anywhere.
Well, that's quite unfortunate.
No, because you can only have your spawn point set at one location at a time.
Mm. Well, okay, hear me out here. If you find one of my waypoint locations and destroy it, and destroy the bed that's there, I'll still have other waypoint locations with beds where I can reset my spawn point.
You'll have other waystone locations, but you'll have to get to them first through a waystone.
That's not hard.
Eh.
It doesn't seem anybody.
Now, Peter, do you have any, you have some wood, yeah?
I do.
Oh, there is gunpowder here.
Half a stack.
Why are you taking... Are you taking the logs? Are you taking half a stack of logs?
No. Yes.
No. Yes.
I was gonna lie and then figured I shouldn't, so...
Can you kill me real quick, Jeff?
His word, like I said.
Hold on. Actually, not yet.
Me and Jolie ratted you out so
I'm kind of used to it. Also, Javi scares me, so.
Fair.
Okay, now could someone kill me? I have no stamina. Hello.
Hello.
Jeff, do me a favor. End my suffering. Ha! Oh, okay, you know what?
Thanks, Jeff.
Why are you using my bed as a spawn point?
I'm not.
Well, I am because I needed a spawn. I needed a bed to spawn in. My god, the lag is crazy for no reason. Dude, like, this is like unplayable. I need something sharp and pointy!
Alive, not gotten any. If you want a weapon from me, you can buy one.
Where's my discounted revolver?
You've got to wait for me to manufacture one. They're handmade.
Oh, boo-hoo you! Oh my god, everything is lagging.
You want actually real nice. Oh, sweet. Thanks for the boost.
Tea. Like those now.
I know what you're doing. It's not gonna work.
What do you mean? Oh no! I respawned at spawn. That's such an issue.
You're welcome.
The tone in your voice. The tone of your voice. Makes me believe that at least that remark. It makes me believe that remark is at least somewhat
sarcastic.
Glass points.
Oh, it's very sarcastic because I'm gonna reappear in his house soon.
No, I don't think you will.
Also, your waypoint is still on your property.
Yours isn't.
Oh, So, two iron ingots, good thing I've not...
What do you mean? You don't even know where my waystone is.
Why do you think you respawned at spawn?
Because I reset my fucking bed directly in front of you. Which reset my spawn point directly in front of you.
Is that really why?
Yes.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I reset my spawn point, so I wasn't respawning at my house.
All right, well, I'll go let you take a look at your mountain base and see.
Ah, fuck.
No bed, no waystone.
I'll have to find the other ones. Well, fine by me, beer. Fine by me. I still have a cache of others, so... I mean, push comes to shove, I'll find a way.
Life finds a way.
Life,
oh, hi there, I see you there.
Finds a way. Yeah, hey, buddy. I gotta get rid of it first. I took the bed! But I didn't take the waystone. Can't easily take a waystone.
Sweet.
Why isn't it making the,
Did you took the waystone?
Yeah, I just did right now. You can't easily take a waystone and keep it, because then you have to run all the way back from where said waystone is.
Oh, so you have to walk back to spawn now?
No.
Or to your base?
No, I'm moving the waystone. It's a good waystone. I'm going to use it. I'm going to put it somewhere where it's useful.
Mechanical component.
I'm going to keep stealing more.
That's used for...
I'll make an enemy of everyone on this server despite you.
What about me?
That's rude.
If you make an enemy of everyone, doesn't that just not help you?
Yeah.
So why is that?
Even though I'll have no friends.
So how does that spite me?
No one. Because even though I'll have no friends and no one to help me and everyone against me, I will still find some way, some God-given way to annoy you.
I suppose you've at least got to applaud his tenacity.
I have nothing to applaud but his stupidity.
I'm not stupid. I thought this shit.
You're not stupid, but you cannot be stupid and still have stupidity.
Now, where did you put the waystone down here?
I'm maybe stupid, but I'm not an idiot.
Slag is used to create concrete powder.
Yes. It's a strange thing. I don't know why. I don't know why, but it's yes.
Oh,
where did you put my waystone?
I know you put the waystone down here somewhere.
Where did you put my waystone?
Well,
I'll tell you if you give me mine back.
Some useful.
You know what? I like the idea of you having to look for yours.
Oh, that's a death worm. That's, I'm not doing that. Fuck that.
All right, whatever. I'll just die and then find my way back.
I have one.
It is in a cave. I'll tell you that much.
Completed.
This ain't too hard.
I still need about 1, 2, 5. Make that. 5.
The desert swimmers.
7.
They love to eat TNT.
7.
Whee!
Yes. I'll still need about 7 steel, which is still in production, mind you.
Why is everything lagging?
Do you think it could be it's possible that create
I mean, create does slow things down, but it's like my side, not something else.
Possible, it's simply stress on the server.
There we go. Also, what? Possible what?
Possible, it's simply stress. It's simply stressing. It's simply the amount of.
That is true. In all honesty, I'm gonna disable it because there's no point in me having it on right now. And I'm gonna go disable.
What?
Apps too. I can't even think of it. Jesus Christ.
Considering that my game runs at least slightly better when I'm not looking at apps.
I'm back, boys.
Hi, back. I'm...
Okay, now I wonder if that village has a waystone. Well, waypoint set. And away I run.
Oh, he doesn't have an off switch.
Well, that's a wiggity wag.
Why wouldn't he have an off switch?
Because he's an asshole.
Well, if you wanted to, I suppose it's be possible for you to simply disable the power source in an easily repairable way, such as removing an axle.
Yes, this is true, but he might have several power sources. I also don't know if his power sources are hooked up to anything else.
Well, that's...
As
far as I know, that's impossible.
Hey, Jolie, you were looking for pumpkins, right?
Found some. I just didn't know if we had some at the area, at the base.
Oh, you found some already?
Yeah, but I'm like...
Do I tell him where I put his stuff? Because I really want him to go find it, but I also know that he really doesn't seem to care.
Well, I also don't know where it is, because I never got past...
The first
one. That one waystone. Yeah.
Somebody remove the iron sword from the sign.
The iron sword. Oh! I didn't know that was an actual iron sword. I thought it was just a decal.
Vandalism.
Yeah.
Alright, at least he owns up to it.
Also, you put a semi-damaged iron sword in that item frame.
Yeah, that's why I used that sword specifically.
Oh, well, I took it, killed Peter, and put it back, and then Peter respawned, so I took it again. And then he killed me.
Yep.
I hate sandworms, they're so annoying. Or deathworms, whatever they're called.
Do I tell him where I put his stuff?
I'm
debating.
Yeah,
it.
I believe that'd be a good idea.
Because it's like, I put a bunch of signs around and I spent so much time putting it in, but if he's not
that
actually.
That is a beach sea serpent. Pog. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy.
Who's my one viewer right now? Is it any of you guys?
Nope,
no.
Yes. Yeah. I'm watching your stream.
Ah, okay.
It's just continuous rattling. Yes.
Yes.
I'm enjoying your stream.
Okay, back to what I was doing.
Please don't end it.
I won't.
Actually, you have two.
That one of them's a bot.
Yours.
One of them is a stream elements bot. I know. It's nice because it's like, oh, I can convince myself that I'm actually having a viewer, but yeah.
I'm watching you.
Nice to know.
Yeah, I can make
Thank
a
you.
Vacuum tube.
That's not even a joke. I have you pulled up on a second computer that is also known as a 4K TV. I'm watching you on a 4K TV.
Nickel plate, copper,
I'm on the
wire,
big screen,
and
huh?
Redstone dust. Interesting, interesting. I believe I might be able to make that into a, what's it? A amplifier electron tubes for dealing shock damage with a revolver.
Question, Peter.
What?
So I know you don't like magic shit. Could you add Thaumcraft, which is
Ask Jolie.
Not Oh.
I thought it was out of date for this.
Did we look at it?
I think I did. Because I think it was something I was interested in when we were making it.
If we're going to update the mods, we need to make an entire list of what is going to stay, what's going to be removed, and what's going to be added. I mean, I can do that, but if we're going to change...
Why would we remove anything?
I feel like it's worth noting that you should not add or remove mods that change the world itself.
Yes, no world gen changing mods. It would be like...
Where is this siren at that I'm being called to it on land?
It would be small stuff like what's a small one? Well, I guess we could remove Biomes of Plenty because there's no generation from it.
It'd be Tinker's Armory.
We don't have Tinker's Armory. That's one that would get added.
Well, as in, one to add.
Yes.
Saying.
Like the grappling hook mod. Not that we're gonna remove it, but.
I just meant, Thaumcraft is kind of a mix between an engineering mod and...
Like, I know Jolie has them. For example, we could remove fairy lights just to reduce the size of it. Or chisel. I think we're going to remove chisel because no one is going to use chisel. That's such an annoying mod. It's cool, but there's just so much...
If it was chisel and bits, maybe.
Chisel and bits is worse. That's terrible on server lag.
Only goes to 1.12.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, because I searched that one before, apparently.
Could you look at Construct's Armory real quick?
Say it again?
Constructs Armory. Actually, just put in Constructs, and you'll probably find it.
GM Construct.
Well, that's kind of annoying, because Thumbcraft is fuck.
1.12.
Ah, damn it. Really?
Dude, 1.16 is one of the worst times for mods. 1.12 is the golden age.
No, it's just 1.12. 1.12 is the golden age, but I don't like the 1.12 game features. So if you want to have like a modern Minecraft in 1.12, you got to update everything. Like, we could do a 1.12 mod pack, because I do want Buildcraft and Railcraft, but at this point, I might just wait for them all to be updated to 1.18, because a lot of these developers are working on updating it.
Buildcraft isn't, I don't think.
Buildcraft is. I'm in the Discord. I'm talking. I actually talk to the developer weekly.
Pog, good for you. Thumbcraft might be, but Thumbcraft was thought to be a completed project when it was finished.
That's true.
Because, again, 1.12, heyday of modding, creator of Thumbcraft kind of went, people just use 1.12 if they want to mod shit. Why should I work on updating? Why should I work on updating my mod that I spent hours on for other people's enjoyment?
Tinker's complimentary. Ah, that also only goes up to 1.12. What are you talking about, dude? There's always been construct add-ons. It's never been all in one. The three kind of main updating periods are 1.18, 1.12, and 1.16. 1.12 is the best, obviously, but...
Damn, this one has no fucking waystone. Shit. I just spent a long time getting here for nothing.
Who made this? What was...
I'm slightly disappointed. Only slightly.
MDO. Imagine being these mod developers and seeing your mod have 114 million downloads. That's a lot.
Let's see, what else did I... Oh, yes.
Well, shit. God,
it's still loading? Here we go. Okay.
I mean, I guess at this point I could just keep walking. Fuck it, I'll walk to that dragon's den. I'm bored enough for that.
Why is this so slow?
Oh, that's four revolver barrels. Huh.
Oh, he made mantle too? Holy crap.
That's a good thing to accidentally craft. And there
was
we
also,
have.
What's that?
I have a revolver.
Nice.
What did I want to look at? Oh, it was construction wand. Oh, we have construction wands, not builder's wands.
Okay, so I need silver. Oh, it's lead. That's gonna be a bit difficult too. That's gonna be.
Beer has lead.
I do have lead. Here? You can take some.
All right. I think it needs nuggets. Good thing it only needs lead nuggets and not ingots. Which, why would one single bullet need an entire ingot's worth of metal?
Jeff, can I have a revolver?
Once I make some more, yeah.
I'll pay you for it.
Alright.
It might not be in a substance that you can use, but I'll pay you for it.
It'll be in a substance I can sell.
You really
I don't
just
know, can
decide
you sell
to come
blood?
Here and become a capitalist.
Depends on...
Like, the very first thing that you did when you joined the server was become a capitalist.
Me?
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Yeah,
that's what I do. I'm not sure if you've ever played Stellaris, but have you watched me play Stellaris?
I have not, no. I feel like I should.
Can attest that, well...
You're a capitalist.
No, Jeff is literally just the definition of a capitalist.
Good for you. Better than a communist.
I'm not a communist.
I know you're not. I wasn't saying you were. I knew you were going to say something.
Well, my skin is a communist bee, so...
Yes, it's true.
I kind of feel the need to say something. But I myself am not a communist. I'm an anarchist.
That's worse.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Anarchist?
Yeah. Well, I suppose more of an anarcho-capitalist.
Okay, so that's different.
I don't necessarily want the destruction of all government. I more want the destruction of our current government.
And your social capitalist
thereafter.
I believe
and all governments thereafter.
Oh, okay, that's yeah, okay. So
I think that's just anarchism.
Yeah, that's just anarchism.
Yeah, but I want some kind of money, not money, I want a bartering system.
No, you want no.
In fact,
that's just
fact,
dude, that's anarchy.
Fact,
you don't want
a
government,
this,
but you want an economy.
I was one of the audience members on Twitch, but every business works on a bartering system as long as you have a gun.
Every business works on a what?
Almost every business works on a bartering system as long as you have a gun.
Yeah, I guess when you put it that way, it does make sense.
See, the joke is you're
like,
robbing them.
Yes.
I want a bartering system with a unified, like, trade currency.
Slightly annoying.
You getting off, Jolie? Jolie? Did she leave the call? No, she's still here. Oh, she's probably disconnected.
Ah, man. One shell needs two letting it's... It's...
You mean, like, she crashed?
Yeah, most likely.
Yeah, I crashed.
Ah, okay, I thought so.
That's a bit wiggity-wacky.
We couldn't hear you, so I figured.
I killed my vibe.
Ow! Oh.
I'm gonna start destroying pixie houses.
Why?
Because I hate them and I am a ruthless murderer.
Alright, fair enough, I suppose.
Well, that was
I don't
karma.
Like the pixies either. So... They're very annoying.
Box like burning them with flamethrowers.
Oh. So I need stained glass, nickel plate, copper wire, and redstone dust. Well, that's a thing for another time, I suppose.
I mean, Jolie, in his defense, it's very efficient.
I don't suppose anyone has a, an anvil.
Sure. Yeah, I have extras.
A what?
I have extra anvils.
You just have extra anvils?
Yeah, I'll come over to you with one.
I went this way because I was running. Just running. Did I go down here?
Well, I'll be waiting.
Yes, I don't know if Jolie knows the proper response to that.
What? I don't think I heard whatever I was supposed to hear.
I'll build some more basic.
Thank you, Shin. I mean, you didn't need to be formal about it, but you were.
Damn it, I don't know where I put this
waste. The entrance is on the other side.
Oh, okay. I've never been in your house before.
I think because it was an action between friends, Danke would have sufficed, but Danke shouldn't work.
Okay, I was running this way with it, and cool. I was running.
And for your information, the correct response is Bitte.
Oh, Jeff.
Bitte. Bitte.
There you go.
Okay, I ran past this. There's stuff over here I believe I also ran past. So where did I put this? Might have to end the stream so I can go find the waystone that I stole from B. Wilderson.
I'm not currently watching it.
I know. But I put it somewhere, and now I don't know where I put it.
Let's see. And apparently my bed was obstructed, so... What Marty Robbins reference am I gonna name this revolver? And no, I'm not naming it Big Iron, that's overdone.
Big Iron.
Texas Red?
No.
Little Slugger.
What?
Little Slugger. If it's a revolver, I feel like it's fitting. Revolvers do pack a punch.
All I know is that, Jeff, can you name my revolver Agua Frida?
Alright. Don't any special modifications for, by the way? Either of you?
I don't. What are the modifications?
Well, yeah, there's a thing that adds a bit of shock damage to it. There's an extended magazine on a revolver.
Give me whatever will kill someone the fastest.
So, a bayonet.
That's worrisome.
Well, you see, Javi killed me, and I think he took my stuff.
Question, Jeff. Is there any way that, like, is there anything that increases fire rate?
I'm not sure.
Like, can I fan the hammer?
I'm unsure, but extend magazine will.
Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna end the stream so I can go back and watch. go back and watch the video to find where I put this waste in. So I'll be back. okay.
Jolie, what did you mean about
what is Bewilderson doing? What is he doing?
No.
What do you mean, what is Bewilderson doing?
Yes, what is he doing?
It's his base. It's okay.
Okay, it's his base.
Yeah.
Oh, he's probably doing what he normally does with lava in his base.
That being?
Self-destruction.
Yeah, that looks like that's what's happening.
Oh.
Well, I want to watch this. I love watching Javi go apeshit.
Oh.
Well, he's already torn up his streets.
He's torn up his storage, too.
That's his fault, honestly. I don't even feel
not
bad
really.
For him this time.
You took all of his items over.
No, I didn't. It's
did
under the floor.
Did you seriously store his items under his base?
Yes, I did. He touched my lever. That was the
it's
one
a
thing
lever.
I took. That was yes, but it messes up the entire process. The one rule that I had in my base was don't flip
that
lever. And he knew that.
Fuck it.
Okay, now I'll be back. Because I gotta end the stream.
Apologize to Javi, too.
Huh?
Apologize to Javi.
I have nothing to apologize for.
Apologize.
Oh, I'll work on it. Let me end the stream first.
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess I have to apologize. Yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Man, I'll be honest. The past week, I just didn't feel like streaming, but today really felt like a good day, and it was nice getting back into it. I'm not going to see when the next stream is because I really don't know. It's going to from now on, it's just going to be on a basis of when I feel like it, really. I wish I had a schedule, but it's just difficult. Until then, I'll see you next one. I love you guys so much, and thank you for watching. Peace out.